day has finally come. Try this floor that's been put up by actually one of the centers here. So we'll see what I can do. Some of these problems on this moonboard are really, really hard. That last one you just saw me try to do was supposed to be a four. And I don't think it's a four, but it's okay. I'm gonna get stronger that way. Problems on the moonboard. It's looking pretty fun. About to give it a try. So that's the first hand. Come up to this little guy. Then in this undercling. We'll throw up to this mono. One finger, three finger up top.
I know,
yeah. Come on!
You gotta do
that. Oh! Get it. Nice.
It's like part six.
Yeah, for sure.
Flavor saver.
Yeah. So we had an awesome time on the moonboard. I definitely saw that the problems feel pretty stout, and then some feel a little bit easier, so it's like just like anywhere else really. But really excited, gonna have a lot of fun on that thing. Probably gonna focus on a few episodes on it actually, and just play around with it. It's gonna be a really good training tool. And a lot of really small holes I've noticed on that. So it's gonna be really amazing for training outside. But yeah, so now the next step is we're gonna kind of keep bouldering around until the dyno comp starts. Then we get a few shots of that. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's just really great to be in this facility. It's been in the making for like a year now, and it's now gonna be a facility that can cater to this area, and then I don't have to travel too far to get to climbing. So that's pretty sweet. And I'll be traveling kind of far to come down here because of the moonboard, because I live way up on the north side of Chicago. But other than that, yeah. It's gonna be a good party. Having a good time. Yeah. figure eight. See if I can remember where it was. So Dyno Cop has started. Let the jumping begin. Finished up all my dynos, did pretty well, but unfortunately this one, they're all decently easy, so it just comes down to, I didn't even think about it, flashes. So whoever flashed all the hard boulders is probably gonna be in the finals, which I did all the hard ones, but I didn't flash them. Humbolt, having a beer, chilling out, done climbing. Been a really good time. It was a little bit of a bummer that I couldn't actually be in the competition because I think First Ascent sets the best problems for competitions, but the only ones I can do are outside of First Ascent. But yeah, so it kind of stinks, like when we throw cool events, I can actually compete in them, but it is what it is, right? And I don't climb for that reason. So we're finally chilling out. Obviously you can't climb if you've had a drink, but I'm getting to the point where I'm ready to go home and chillax and hang out and decompress, so to say, and then get back on Tuesday with my next session, which will be a limit bouldering session, and then the rest of the week is going to be a bunch of endurance work as I get ready for my project.